shooting at Philadelphia International Airport killed one police officer, wounded another last night.
In a fatal shooting in the airport, with a very black Dodge SUV, no tag, no directions, wanted for the shooting of two, all 30 officers.
Officer Richard Mendez died at the hospital, a husband, father, and a 22-year veteran on the force. Police say gunshots were fired in a parking garage when Mendez and another officer confronted people breaking into a vehicle. The other officer's in stable condition. One suspect died.